Hey guys, if you remember the last video I just posted, the video here it looked kind of shitty. How the fuck it is, says it's the background, like it's all cut off at the top here. It's grainy. It looks like shit. So basically, what I did is I opened up Sony Vegas, imported the video. Basically, all I did is I just fucking around with the contrast, the border. I'll even write down what I actually did just for you guys. So what I did here, simple. I just left the black and white amount normal. Brightness and contrast. What the fuck is it like this? Brightness and contrast, I just put it here. So it's nice. Just kind of fuck around with it. I added a little bit of blur so it didn't look as gay. So I have obviously no audio on it because I don't want to hear Rocco slapping his stomach while I'm like trying to watch a video or something. Which would be hilarious, but I'll pass. And basically, it turned out to, I think this is a video right here, or is this the video? Which fuck? Oh, this one. It turned out, and it looks, so keep in mind what this looks like right now. And there you go. So that's my background. That looks a lot. You still see a bunch of pixely shit over here, but that's because, different quality. I could actually use this one. This one's really nice. So what I'm gonna do for you guys is I'm gonna upload this one. What I did to make make it look proper is I downloaded the 720p version and I kept it in that 720p. I didn't try to move it up to 1080p like I did for some dumbass reason before. So this one will work on HD monitors. It'll pretty much be like this. If you have a 720p monitor, first of all, who has a 720p monitor? Anyways, if you have a 720p monitor, it'll look nice. 1080p monitor, it'll look like this, which I think is pretty good. So I'll upload this video and upload the link along with the video in the background here. Hope you enjoy.